usual food stores.
There, how's that look, Fran?
Oh, it looks just fine, Kukla.
Okay, Ollie, you can plug in the lights.
Hmm?
Plug in the lights.
Oh, okay. There.
Oh.
It's so beautiful.
It's the prettiest one yet.
Oh, Fran, you say that every year.
I know it, but it is.
I agree. Well, we've got the tree, we've got the stage, and we've got us. Mm-hmm. Now all we need is a show.
What shall we call it?
Let's see.
Wait a minute. I've got a good title. Wait here. How about Kukla, Fran, and Ollie in Jingle Bell Land?
Oh, well, Kukla.
I don't think that's such a bad idea. Do you have an idea, Fran?
How about up on the housetops with Kukla, Fran, and Ollie?
Oh, kid, you're so...
Do you have a better idea? I might. I just might.
Well,
now let's all think Christmas. Okay, are you thinking? Okay, now, we want to get in the mood. Say, could I have a little Christmas music?
Sure. What about, you better not shout! You better not shout!
Hold it. Something just a little more in the mood, please.
How about deck the halls with boughs of holly?
Fa la 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 la.
'Tis the season to be. I've got it!
What?
What could be more appropriate? 'Tis the season to be Ollie.
Fran, by George, he's got it!
He's got it?
I've got it!
WMAQ-TV presents 'Tis the Season to be Ollie, a Kukla, Fran, and Ollie Christmas special, starring Burr Tillstrom, creator of Kukla, Ollie, and all the Kuklapolitan players, with Fran Allison.
Well, kids, how about that title? Pretty good, huh?
It is good, Ollie. I have to admit it.
Oh, boy, I only hope we have a good show.
Oh. Well, of course we'll have a good show. We're going to work on it. As a matter of fact, I think I'll go down and get my notebook, Fran, and take some notes for everybody.
That's a good idea. Mm-hmm. You know what, Fran? I have a notebook from last year full of Christmas ideas. You stay there. I'll get it.
I'll
be right there.
Good.
Oh, hello, Madam Oglepuss. How are you?
Well, hello, Oliver, dear. Nice to see you. I'm just fine. Oh, and Francis, dear.
Madam Oglepuss.
So good to see you, and I understand we're going to have a Christmas show.
We are.
Oh, divine. Well, I think the only way to start out a good Christmas show is to have songs, carols, music, Christmas music.
I quite agree, madam.
And I thought it would be nice this year to include that lovely song, I'm Dreaming of a White Christmas.
All right.
Wouldn't that be lovely?
Yes.
With the ladies' trio.
Yes.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Beulah, come dear. Coming, here I come.
Oops. Beulah. Oh,
excuse me. Hello, Francis. How are you? Hello, Ophelia. Nice to see you. Oh, what a beautiful tree
isn't
that is. Isn't it nice? Yes. Well, I hear we're going to have a special, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Going to sing and everything?
Yes.
Oh, I'm so excited.
Now, calm down. We can't sing when our voices are tense, can we?
No,
of course. Now we're going to do I'm Dreaming of a White Christmas.
Oh, goody, Alice. Shh. I like that
one.
Yes.
All right, now we're going. Francis, do you happen to have your pitch?
Yeah,
right?
I do. Mm-hmm.
Oh, you always carry that, huh?
Lately. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, are you gonna accompany us?
Yeah, well, in the start.
Oh, I see. I don't understand these things.
I don't believe I've got the right note there, dear. Would you
I
try
won't
that
pick
again?
Them either.
That's okay. Good, darling. Yes, me. Where? That's good. All right, let's go. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to. Beulah, you aren't singing.
Oh, I'm just listening. It's so pretty. So pretty.
But you've got to do your part, dear.
Oh, I'll do it when we get to it. Remember, though, I don't come in until the snowflakes glisten and children listen. I'll be there in plenty of time. I will check my costume.
Beulah, okay. Come on, not you.
I will.
Once more, dear, just our beginning. That's better. Yeah. me. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones.
You girls are kidding, aren't you?
What do you mean?
I mean, come on, you're putting me on. You're not really going to sing that on the air.
Well, really?
Oh, Madam Oglepuss, I didn't mean to hurt her feelings, Fran.
Well, I know you didn't.
Gosh, I hope she doesn't go away mad. Well, I'm just trying to tell her that...
What did you say to Madam Oglepuss?
Well, Kukla, I'm just trying to tell her that you've got to swing with the times today. These aren't the days of live TV when you had to do things like that. These are the day of electronic effects. You don't just put on a show, you construct one. Now, listen, this is the way I see it. You get a big stage, see? And a big band. And a big audience. And one of those sympathizers.
What? What?
A sympathizer. You know, one of those electronic things. Come on, Kukla, get with it. Then comes that breathless moment, just before you get your cue. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, you're on the air! And now, the Oliver J. Dragon Christmas Show, starring that international recording star, Oliver J. Dragon, and featuring Ollie's Dollies.
A show.
That's a show? Hey, how come all I do is hold the guitar? I can sing too.
Oh, Kukla, I know you can sing, but I can't hold the guitar and strum at the same time. Oh, I didn't think you'd mind. After all, you're my little buddy.
Bah, humbug.
Kukla. Oh, dear. Oh, Fran, I know you're open to new ideas. What do you think?
Well, I don't want to wear one of those ridiculous costumes, and I don't want to be a backup singer.
But Fran, it's a great part. It'll open up a whole new career for you.
I don't want a new career.
Oh, Francis, don't you know that every great man in history has always had a
beautiful, lovely, wonderful, intelligent lady in his backup group.
Hoo-hoo, Ollie! I want you to know that I love your show. I just love it, but I want equal billing. I don't want to be a backup singer. I want to be up in front with you, baby.
But Beulah, what about Madame Oglepuss? What did she think?
You don't really want to know.
Yeah, of course I want to know. I can take constructive criticism.
Well, she said it in a rather elegant way, but what she meant was, sit on it.
There are lots of good reasons to get home delivery of the Tribune. And right now, we've got another one for you. The Sunday Tribune free. That's right. If you call 800-331-1000 right now and order daily and Sunday home delivery, for 13 weeks, you pay for daily only. That's 13 weeks of Sundays free. And if you're not completely satisfied after 13 weeks, we'll refund your money. Come on now. Turn to the complete newspaper, the Tribune, and get Sundays free.
There was magic in the Christmases of long ago. Stars and fires burned brighter, nights were blacker, snow lay more whitely on trees and housetops, while the festive table groaned under the weight of the whole year's plenty. The people at Jewel know that spirit still exists everywhere a family gathers. The good foods we offer can help you create your family's holiday magic once again.
Surprise! For a new camper, I bought a new coffee. We wanted a smooth, rich-tasting coffee, so I bought new Folgers crystals.
Well, I bought this expensive freeze-dried.
Let's see. Folgers looks richer.
Mmm, smells rich, too. Let's try new Folgers.
Introducing new Folgers crystals, gentle brewed to make Folgers' rich taste smooth.
Mmm, tastes rich.
And smooth.
New Folgers crystals, the smooth, rich-tasting coffee.
I guess you kids just aren't ready for prime time.
Oh, it's not that, Ollie. It's just that it's not our style, is it, Fran? You explain it.
Well, we were thinking of a Christmas story.
A story, huh? Well, Christmas story. Hey, I got a good one. Hey, look. See, there's this truck driver, see? And he's delivering Christmas trees on his rig from way up north. And he can't get through the highway, you see, because there's been 100 crashes. Oh, this will be a great place for the stunts, you know, in the cars. And oh, boy, lots of cars. That makes a good show. And so he can't get through. But his friends who are driving their rigs, all his fellow truck drivers, they come caterwauling down the freeway to clear it for him with their air brakes screeching jingle bells. How about that? You like that, Kukla?
Oh, come on, Ollie.
Well, it's contemporary.
But it's not our style, is it, Fran?
No.
Light. Well, something more old-fashioned?
I think.
A sweeter story, maybe.
Yes.
Hey, how about this? There's this girl, see? You could play the part, Fran. Oh, yeah. And she's going with this guy who's got this nice wristwatch, but he has no band for it. And the girl's got all this nice long hair, but she can't dry it in the morning. So the guy sells his watch to buy her a blow dryer, and she shaves her head.
Ollie, that's been done.
Not that way.
Now, how about something like, 'twas the night before Christmas?
Hey, I like that, Fran.
Do you?
Yeah, sure. I'll tell you what. I could get my xylophone.
Sure.
And then you could play Santa Claus, Ollie. And then we could do Up on the Housetop.
All right.
You two could sing it together, see?
Good.
Here, we'll start.
Up on the housetops, reindeer paws.
Wait a minute. No, we can't use that.
Why?
Oh, we get in trouble with the educational groups. Reindeers don't have paws. They have hooves.
Oh, Ollie! Come on. You know, the ho, ho, ho is
yes,
the fun
part. Here you go.
Okay.
This is you.
Ho, ho, ho. Who, what, ho. Oh, no. Now, listen. I don't mind playing Santa Claus. That's okay. That part's fine. But this is the way I see it. A really big event type drama. We're at the North Pole. A blizzard is howling. We zoom through the frosted window of Santa's frosted house. We see Santa preparing for his journey. Sally!
Yes, Chris?
Get in here, will you, and get my lunchbox. Oh, we don't have all night. The whole world is waiting, yeah. Sally. Honestly, where's my bag of toys?
Here, Santa.
Where?
Right here. I'm trying to bring it in.
Who are you?
I'm Elf.
Who?
Elf! You're Elf!
I don't remember hiring you.
Look at me closely. I'm an exchange elf, interning to learn the business.
Well, look lively, Ralph.
Elf!
Elf! And come on now, not in here, outside. Tote that bag, hop to it, hop to it. Sally!
Yes, Chris.
Sally! Oh, Sally, now listen. When I get home tonight, I want you to be sure to have hot chocolate ready for me. And a fire in the fireplace. And my slippers by the bed. And the bed turned down. And Sally, don't let the house be a shambles like last year. Oh, that ribbon and tissue paper all over the place.
Chris!
Yes, dear?
Sit on it.
Do my ears deceive me? Did I hear right? Did I hear right?
You heard right. I will play that part.
But, Fran, it's the big part in the play. And you know behind every great man in history, there's a beautiful, intelligent...
Now, look, Ollie, you were the one who was talking about being out of date.
But you wanted something traditional.
Not that traditional.
Then how would you do it?
Well, for starters, that male chauvinistic attitude has got to go. Now, I see it this way. Santa, you stay home, clean the house... I'll get the snowmobile, and we'll call the show Ms. Claus Rides Tonight.
But, Fran.
Well, Ollie, you brought it on yourself.
But she didn't even stay to hear the whole thing. She might have liked it if she'd heard the whole thing. Kukla, do you want to hear the whole thing?
Not really.
I'm going to tell you anyway. It's so dramatic. It's so heroic. The storm is raging. Santa is standing outside the house when Elf the Elf comes running up.
Santa! Santa!
Where are the reindeer, Ralph?
Elf!
Elf?
Oh, they won't come out, Santa. The blizzard is so bad, they refuse to come out. They refuse to come out. Oh, what'll I do? What'll I do?
I know what I'll do. I'll go talk to them. That's what I'll do.
Donner, Blitzen baby, please, it's old Santa. Please come out for old Santa.
Oh, dear, poor Santa. Oh, the poor world. The little children will not get their presents this year, I fear. But hark, what was that? Is that you, Vixen?
No.
Is that you, Cupid?
No.
Well, who is it then?
None of the above.
Oh,
I come from a different herd.
You're playing the reindeer, too?
Why not? It's my fantasy, kid. Where were we?
You came from a different herd.
Oh, yes. I come from a different herd.
And you heard my cry of despair.
Yes.
By the way, I love your antlers.
Oh, do you? Thank you. I grew them myself.
They're charming, simply charming.
Now where are we?
I don't know. Worried.
Oh, yes, you're worried about the blizzard.
The reindeer won't go out in the storm.
Then fear not, Ralph.
Elf.
I will get Santa through this blizzard. I will guide his sleigh tonight.
Then your name will go down in history. But what is your name?
Don't you know?
No.
Look at me closely. Now do you know?
I fear not.
Remove my tooth cozy.
Tooth cozy? Is that what that is? What a lovely color. Oh!
I'm Randolph, the glow-tooth reindeer.
Now, wait a minute, Ollie. Wait a minute. That was done years ago.
Somebody stole my story?
No. Don't you remember? Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny...
Not a tooth.
No, not a tooth.
No.
You even sang it once on our show.
Oh, the tricks one subconscious will play on one. I almost became a paltry perpetrator of plagiarism.
There are lots of good reasons to get home delivery of the Tribune. And right now, we've got another one for you. The Sunday Tribune free. That's right. If you call 800-331-1000 right now and order daily and Sunday home delivery, for 13 weeks, you pay for daily only. That's 13 weeks of Sundays free. And if you're not completely satisfied after 13 weeks, we'll refund your money. Come on now, turn to the complete newspaper, the Tribune, and get Sundays free.
As the time rushes by towards Christmas, are you being haunted by thoughts of the presents you haven't bought yet? A little bit of holiday magic from your nearby jewel can dispel those fears. With gifts of gourmet foods, teas, preserves, pastries, fresh fruits, flowers, and more, even Scrooges can turn into Santas when they feel a touch of the Christmas magic from Jewel.
Trying to come up with ideas for the Christmas show, and nobody liked my ideas, and now I don't have any more, and I'm tired and I'm depressed.
Oh, Cousin Ollie, don't be depressed.
Well, I am, Dolores. We don't have one single idea for the show, not one single one.
Oh, well, that's not hard. Why don't you do what we always do at Christmas? Hang stockings and put presents under the tree and string popcorn and make hot chocolate and just have a nice, quiet evening at home with the family.
A nice, quiet evening at home with the family. That's it! Out of the mouths of baby dragons! Fran!
Yes?
Kukla!
Hey, another idea
for the Christmas show.
Oh, well,
No. But it's not my idea. It's Dolores's.
Well, what is it?
Well, what about a nice, quiet evening at home with the family?
Perfect.
That's it, Ollie.
We can have hot chocolate.
Cinnamon toast.
And sing carols around the tree. You know, sometimes at Christmas we get so caught up in buying presents and rushing around and constructing spectaculars that we miss the real spirit of Christmas. Remember what you used to tell us, Fran?
Christmas is a time to be loving, kind, and warm. A time for giving. Christmas is a season of mercy combined with jollity. It has a quality that makes people who've forgotten at other times remember. Good wishes burst out from where they've been hiding, and merriment comes riding on December. Christmas is a spirit, a smile, a touch, a thrill. It always will be a treasure to be cherished. Isn't very strange that Christmas is a time that will never change.
was just beautiful.
Thank you.
Oh, it reminded me of many happy days, Francis. We're really going to have a good time tonight, aren't we?
We will.
Now, we ought to alert all the Kuklapolitans.
All right.
What about Fletcher? What's he going to bring this year?
A carrot cake.
Carrot cake, of course. How about the stockings?
Cecil Bill has them.
Why don't you go get the stockings?
All right.
And we'll do some other things. Kukla, go get the mistletoe from Colonel Crikey.
Oh, Colonel Crikey, could we have the mistletoe?
Certainly, son. Just take it.
What'll I do with it? Put it over my head, my head. Fran, you got the stockings?
Yes.
Oh, you got it, didn't you? What about me?
You don't need that.
Oh, thank you.
Really,
here are the stockings. We'll put them up. And I hope Santa gets here soon. Now, we want to leave some hot chocolate and some tangerines. I always like to leave tangerines for Santa.
All right.
And how about some, maybe a little cookies. Wouldn't
good.
That be nice?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and then what? Then we ought to sit around the tree and sing a rousing chorus of the Kuklapolitan Christmas song.
A happy holiday with everybody singing. Fa-la-la-la, fa-la-la-la, fa-la-la-la-la-la. We will open all the presents everybody will be bringing. Fa-la-la-la, fa-la-la-la, fa-la-la-la-la-la.
Merry, merry, merrily we'll dance around the tree.
Will you be so kind and dance around with me at the extra special Kuklapolitan Christmas celebration? Fa-la-la-la, fa-la-la-la, everybody join in the fun, fun, fun. Each and everyone.
There'll be mistletoe and holly.
Also Kukla, Fran, and Ollie. Each and everyone. Come join in the fun. Fun, 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 each and everyone.
There'll be mistletoe and holly.
Also Kukla, Fran, and Ollie. Each and everyone. Come join in the fun. Come join in the fun. Come join in the fun.
Come join in the fun.
Come join in the fun.
Hey! Ah, Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
And Ollie Live, the theater of Burr Tillstrom, now appearing at the Goodman Theater through December 30th. "Tis the Season to Be Ollie" was brought to you in part by Jewel Food Stores and the Chicago Tribune.
There are moments at the holidays when even a Scrooge might wish he could join the Yuletide festivities. Evenings when spirits are high and the tables laden with glorious fare. The kind that Jewel offers on chef's kitchen party trays. Dazzling selections of hors d'oeuvres, meats, cheeses, and relishes. These festive trays can lend your holiday gatherings a touch of Christmas magic. From Jewel.
There are lots of good reasons to get home delivery of the Tribune. And right now, we've got another one for you. The Sunday Tribune free. That's right. If you call 800-331-1000 right now and order daily and Sunday home delivery, for 13 weeks, you pay for daily only. That's 13 weeks of Sundays free. And if you're not completely satisfied after 13 weeks, we'll refund your money. Come on now, turn to the complete newspaper, the Tribune, and get Sundays free.
The final comments of the former school superintendent tonight at 10.